Samantala, inamin ni Moro Islamic Liberation Front o MLF peace negotiator Mohager Iqbal na gumagamit siya ng iba't ibang pangalan sa kanyang pagdalo sa ikalawang araw ng pagdinig ng House of Representatives sa Mama sa Panuklash. Depensa ni Iqbal na normal lamang daw na gawin ito ng sino mang miyembro ng isang revolutionary group tulad ng MLF. Unang lumabas sa mga balita na iba ang pangalang ginagamit ni Iqbal sa kanyang passport at sinabi ng mga mambabatas na ito ay labag sa anti-alias law.
I have so many names and that's natural in revolutionary organizations. I think I will request the Department of Foreign Affairs to furnish a copy of my passport. But my name in the passport is known to the government. I have traveled a lot. I think from 2003 up to January 29, 2015, I have traveled overseas maybe 200 times. So it's known to the government. And I'm not hiding my name in the passport to the government. It's known to the government.